10. I congratulate entry number 552. 532 Jack is top 10, signed by Shameless. Read by Shelburne Incorporated, Jimmy Kennedy is the writer. And the horse is owned by Jimmy and Jimmy Kennedy and Gunner of Alaska. It will be the top 10 to number 643. It will be a top 10 to entry number 731, MirageV. Sacrifice for a movie, read by Aaron Graves. Simply owned by Mrs. Conte of Loomis, California, and written by Jennifer Joey. It will be a top 10 to entry number 767, Elmar Masters. Sire by A.M. Noble, Fred Noe by Casey Tankers, the Dutch Song, Arizona. Shown by Sophie Austin. To the top 10, entry number 768, A.M. Mikey Hector. Sire by A.M. Noble, Fred Noe by Casey Tankers, the Dutch Song, Arizona. And shown by Diane Brock. To the top 10, congratulations number 133, Pageant, sired by Pioneer V, read by Sylvia, by the estate of Sylvia and Martin Fraser, shown by Kevin Johnston, century owned by Evan Anthony Johnston of Sherwood Park, Alberta. To the top 10, entry number 834, P.F. Glenn Morrison. Signed by T.F. Tony Poole, Century. Read by Sherry and S. Thompson. Shown by Tom Herrick and owned by Delia Coos of Sherwood Park, Alberta. To the top 10, entry number 841, F.V. Ali Rama, sired by R.S.D. The Century, read by David Brian Ward, is shown by Jessica Kellner and owned by Arlene Russell, sending to British Columbia. It will be a top 10 this evening to number 871, Annapolis. In 2005, the champion in this class was Arabian. 2006 champion was Arson VS. The 2007 champion was the Red Corvette. 2008's champion Picasso. Last year's champion Cruz. This year's championship ribbon from the Sport Horse National Show will be going home to Chester, New Jersey. With entry number 893, Oration. Oration, sorry, we're going to invite our top 10 now down the ring. Congratulating once again, Chad and Debbie Cadet. AMF Tower Rose and Hopper. Alamar Asterisk, shown by Sophie Austin. AMF Mighty Hector, shown by Diane Brock. Top 10.